Honey, Art, and Janet, you have come here today to seal, to God, to set God's seal upon your love for each other. Please answer truthfully the questions I am about to put to you. Janet, have you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever to this man as your husband?
Yes, Father.
Muna iyang gusto ng sa Honey Art, have you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever to this woman as your wife?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give to you?
Yes, Father.
Yes, Father.
Honey Art and Janet, since you wish to contract matrimony, please join your right hands and express your intentions before God and His church. Okay. Ato bangay gamay lang?
Ato bangay gamay.
Ah, okay. Janet, do you take Honey Art here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
I do.
Honey Art, do you take Janet here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
I do.
Now please say together,
grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one mind from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all here present as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. We will now bless the rings and the coins. Bless, O Lord, your servants, Honey Art and Janet, with sufficiency of material possessions, which these coins symbolize, so that they may use them to attain eternal life. And bless, O Lord, these rings, so that your servants, Janet and Honey Art, who wear them, may ever live in mutual love and in unbroken loyalty.
Janet, take this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Honey Art, take this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Give you these coins as a pledge of my dedication to your welfare. In the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And I accept them.
I present to you our newly wedded couple, Mr. and Mrs. Honey Art and Janet Ceruelo. Palakpak!
We are about to partake, and let this reception to be an honor to you. In Jesus' name, amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you so much, you guys.
Scott.
cross the mind. 1, 2, 3. There you have it.
Ma'am, step down, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, at the count of three, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, wow. Hey, yes. Yes, ma'am.
Good luck and best wishes to you, dalawa. Congratulations and God bless sa inyo for your
history. Thank you so much for your helpful advices, Mrs. Alfredo. Next, we have Mrs. Lenny Cagabang Nevada.
Everyone, si Janet, kilala ko na siya since high school pa lang kami. So, we're best friend. And then, nakita ko yung lahat ng ups and downs na pinagdaanan niya. So, wish ko lang sa kanya na happy married life. And alam ko naman na mangyayari yung kasi super lucky mo na si Art yung napangasawa mo. Ayun, and sana, if ever man na meron kayong problems na ma-encounter during your marriage life, huwag na huwag niyong hayaan na yun yung makakasira sa inyong dalawa. Best wishes sa inyong dalawa.